வணக்கம் அண்ட் வெல்கம் டு சவுண்ட் டாக்ஸ். கேன் ஆன்ட்ஸ் டீச்சர்ஸ் லைஃப் லெசன்ஸ்? ஆன்ட்ஸ் மே பி வெரி ஸ்மால் இன் சைஸ், பட் தே கேன் டீச்சர்ஸ் ஹியூஜ் அண்ட் சிக்னிஃபிகண்ட் லைஃப் லெசன்ஸ். இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு லுக் இன் டு இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் லைஃப் லெசன்ஸ் தட் ஆன்ட்ஸ் கேன் டீச்சர்ஸ். எஸ், லெட்ஸ் ஜம்ப் இன் டு டுடேஸ் வீடியோ. லெசன் 1. ஆன்ட்ஸ் ஆர் வெல் ஆர்கனைஸ்ட். In an ant colony, there are 3 different types of ant. Each of the ant has its own tasks and responsibilities. No task is left undone in an ant colony. Similarly, in life, we have 3 dimensions: our personal life, our professional life, and our relationship. If you balance between all these 3 in a single day and become very well organized in these 3, we can never, never, never fail. We can go miles. This is the life lesson 1 that we can learn from ants. Lesson 2. Diligence and hard working. Ants are hard working. The word laziness does not exist in its dictionary. Ants do not procrastinate any of its tasks. Look into our own life now. If we do not procrastinate any of a task, and if we work diligently with hard work towards our task right in hand, we can grow physically and financially. This is the secret to success. This is the life lesson 2 that we can learn from ants. Life lesson 3. Spirit of sharing. Ants share anything that they get, may it be food or any other resource. Similarly in life, if we can share our experience with our fellow people, similarly in life, if we can share our knowledge with fellow people, think how great it would be. By sharing our experience and knowledge with some person, we do not lose anything in life. So make sure you're sharing and caring for other people. This is the life lesson 3 that we can learn from ants. Life lesson 4. Schedule and work. Ants work during summers and rest during winters. So in summers, they have a huge amount of work. They want to make sure they are building their colony. They have to make sure they are collecting enough amount of food to sustain the winter. Similarly, in our life also, in day-to-day schedule, there will be some particular amount of time in which we will be boosted to work in our highest potential. There will be some particular amount of time in which we will be working in our lowest potential. So identify when you will be working in your highest potential, when you will be working in your lowest potential, and schedule your day accordingly. This is the life lesson 4 that we can learn from ants. Life lesson 5. Ants have teamwork. We have seen all the ants in our life, right? If they take one food particle from one place to another, not one ant is involved. There are like so many ants involved in taking that particle to its own colony. Similarly, in our life, if we take a team, we should work together with the team. As a team together, only all of us can grow and make sure a project goes successfully. So, teamwork is another thing that we can learn from ant. Thank you for watching Sound the Talks. And there are more life lessons that we can learn from ants, and we are going to continue this in our part 2 of this video, which we'll be releasing next week. See you all next week. Until then, bye.